So another great and fun and easy morning routine that I have with my students is we play the name game. And what I do is every morning I choose three or four name cards, students that are in my class, and I give students clues as to whose name it is. For example, I'm holding a card. This person's name has two claps. This person's name begins with the sound mmm. And then the third clue is I let them know, is it a boy's name or a girl's name? It's a boy's name. Whose name is it, I may say? It's Michael's name. So once I reveal the name to the students, I will then place it over here on the chart stand, and together we will clap out Michael's name. Michael, how many claps? And the students will tell me that. I'll then review all the clues with the students. The first clue, how many claps in the name? The second clue, the beginning sound of the name, and the third clue that it's a boy's name. And if you put all those clues together, it will tell us that it is Michael's name.